Cooling tower provides a means by which a water-cooled chiller rejects heat to the atmosphere. A pump circulates water through the chiller's condenser. The water and the heat it absorbed in the condenser then passes through a valve that sends the water to spray nozzles at the top of the cooling tower or simply sends it back to the chiller. Cooling towers will typically have a fan to circulate outside air through the tower, cooling the condenser water further as needed.